So, hello, my people. This is Ziomek, and this is funny. But before I talk about this, so I made Eminem reaction, and there I said why I couldn't make videos. I think I did say that. Well, thing is, I don't have any internet here, so I go to office. I mean, I don't have internet in this place that I live, but I'm finally living from my own money, no parents' money, for a few months. Then I'll finish college and I'll look for a way to live on my own again. Who cares? So yeah, I have no internet here. I have a limited internet, so obviously I can't do much with it. I found a way, kinda. I go to office where I work. I download a lot of songs. That's probably not legal, right? And then I play them on this media player classic and react, and then I'll edit the video, and then I'll upload it when I go again next day to my office. So yeah, I'm probably hardest working reactor from now on, from those lazy ones. I'm lazy, but I still have a lot to do to just upload a few videos. So now about funny thing. So I just reacted to Eminem's video, Godzilla, that was awesome, and now, this is probably oldest one, no, that this is like one of the oldest suggestions that I haven't done yet. This is a suggestion from last year maybe, or like January 5th, something like that. So it's K-Rino. We love K-Rino on this channel. If you don't like K-Rino, leave this video, okay? Because we love him. And he made a song called Fuck Eminem. It's a diss track. Nobody can diss Eminem because all of them get destroyed. K-Rino dissed him. Eminem didn't respond. What does it mean? I won't judge anything. I love both of those rappers, so let's listen. K-Rino probably dropped some bombs, cause as he always does, but maybe Eminem just never heard of this, or he was, like some say, scared. I don't know. First I have to check this. So let's go. I hate this setup so much, I can't even see where my camera is. Let's go. You know what's funny? This is not the usual kind of beat that K-Rino uses. I wonder when was this made. My guess is 2002. Right? I'm just guessing. Okay. I'm interested. This beat sounds like Eminem's beat a bit. Like he used back in the day. Look, this is interesting. So I know a lot about Eminem. Well, I'm not gonna say that because maybe not compared to other people. So there was a song called Black Pride? I forgot the name. I don't know what was the name of the song. No, it can be Black Pride. Well, it was Pride something by Eminem back when he was nobody, back in like early 90s when he was a teenager. And he said like, all girls are bitches, especially black girls. And he dissed like all black girls, but when many years later he said he was sorry because a black girl betrayed him. She went out with some other guy, and that's why he said fuck black girls, something like that. And that's what K-Rino started with. You know your boy ain't going out like that. And while he sell out them seeds out here that let him make it, y'all over this too. So this how I'm gonna do this, boy. It go like this. You ain't no Eminem, bitch. Ain't shit chocolate about you. Everybody in the ghetto that own a pistol should have shot you.
disrespected the black woman and thought that you would pass. We gon' let every black queen out there take turns kicking you in the ass. String the bastard up and drag him like the mad savages that captured Africans in the past and let the dogs have it. What do shady mean? See, I'm a quick thinker. I think the letters mean sorry, whole ass dick tanker. Understand, you done violated. Look at your skin. This the rap game, my shithole. We let your ass in, your style is gay. Trying to come off like you deep in the head. You undercover like a motherfucker sleeping in bed. Hopped in the game and made riches. Now it's time for snitches.
A black girl broke my heart.
That's what they do to punk bitches.
It happened a long time ago.
Oh, so now it's all gravy. I wouldn't give a motherfucker if you wrote it when you was a baby. You still
Okay. I'll be stopping a lot, okay? I'm sorry. It's just what I do. I'm that kind of reactor. So, yeah. K-Rino mentioned it. That he said sorry, but... I mean, you did that. So, just saying sorry won't get it, I guess. And that's kind of true. Yeah, so... Main reason for this is because... Eminem disrespected a black woman. I wonder what K-Rino thinks about Eminem now. I really need to know this. Is there a way to ask K-Rino? I see that he makes videos, I've seen a few of his videos. We need to ask him, what does he think about Eminem now? Did he change his mind? Maybe not.
It happened a long time ago. Oh, so now it's all gravy. I wouldn't give a motherfucker if you wrote it when you was a baby. You still shit. Fuck you and them sell out your chill with. We should have been murdered your cake ass for this and Will Smith. Lead his fool seeing double. His mouth got him in trouble. I bet you and Vanilla.
I don't know which side I'm on, because I like both. It's interesting, I didn't expect that. K-Rino said, this is what you get for disrespecting Will Smith, for hating on Will Smith, something like that. Okay, so... I mean, Will Smith, he never did anything wrong. There are people who hate him because he got popular and he's not gangster. Well, that's stupid. Will Smith... He's not top, he's in nobody's top 5, but, I mean, he's a different kind of rapper, but he's good, he's an okay rapper, and he's a great actor. So, he achieved way more than almost any other rappers.
Take ass for this and Will Smith. Lead his fool seeing double. His mouth got him in trouble. I bet you and Vanilla Ice will make a pretty ass couple.
I get strong shit on motherfuckers I don't get along with. Just in case you fucking with the wrong click. And I don't give a damn if your song hit trick. I'ma steal click, bitch. I kick shit along with. Just in case you fucking with the wrong click. And I don't give a damn if your song hit trick. I'ma steal click, bitch. I kick strong shit. Oh, motherfuckers, I don't get along with. Just in case you fucking with the wrong click. And I don't give a damn if your song hit trick. I'ma steal click, bitch. I'm a vernacular severer dialect exhibitor. Pain distributor, carnivorous rhyme style deliverer. Oh, you wish that you was black, so I'ma help you, my brother. When I finish smoking your ass, you gon' be Wesley Snipes.
What are those pictures? Somebody really hated Eminem who made this video. Wait, what did he say about Wesley Snipes? Damn, I hate this picture.
Oh, you wish that you was black, so I'ma help you, my brother. When I finish smoking your ass, you gon' be Wesley Snipes color, You diss your own mama, that's messed up, man. But I bet that you can't talk about her worse than I can. You think the black woman got raped and ran over for 4 centuries to get this by an Aryan bitch with gay tendencies? Kill that. I'm dropping a toxic lyric that's popping you and boxing your forehead to my knuckles and grave a swastika. We done let this damn devil exploit. I vote for pistol whipping his whole ass from here to Detroit. Try to jock Pac, bastard, your mind is gone. If Pac was alive, you'd probably be one of the main hoes he'd be riding on. I put tricks like you inside of...
Actually, I don't agree with that. I don't think Pac would hate Eminem. I don't know if they would get along, but that's what I think sometimes. Like, there is a different timeline, like different universe, where Pac, Biggie, Big L, Big Pun wasn't killed, so. Well, all those legendary rappers are alive. There is one timeline somewhere, and all of them are alive. And I think that we all just live in the wrong one. So, yeah, wait, there was one more thing. Oh, yeah. No, wait. Okay, I don't know. But yeah, I think Tupac wouldn't hate Eminem. I feel like Eminem would have made songs with Tupac, with Biggie, with Big L. Yeah, I think we would have made at least one song with him. I just have a feeling. Wood coffin, leave you absorbing words that make you regurgitate organs. You ain't no battle, bitch. You prey on the weak. I hit you with a diesel. Let me see you stay on your feet. I mean, I've been controlling the underground rap zone while you was at home with your wife getting fucked with a strap on. I bitch. Get strong shit on motherfuckers I don't get along with. Just in case you fucking with the wrong click. And I don't give a damn if your song hit trick. I'ma still click, bitch. I kick strong shit on motherfuckers I don't get along with. Just in case you fucking with the wrong click. And I don't give a damn if your song hit trick. I'ma still click, bitch. Okay, let's talk about this. So, I mean, for a diss directed at Eminem, this wasn't bad, definitely. But it was no different than the usual disses that Eminem gets. Like I said, there definitely are worse. And now that I think of it, there's actually none good disses. Okay, don't think about this K-Rino song, but was there any actually good Eminem disses? Like, I don't like MGK, but his song, wait, what was it called? Rap Devil. It was actually a good song. I liked it. I mean, Eminem destroyed him after that, but I think that was a good song. Nothing special, but it was good. Yeah, and I think Eminem heard this. He must have, okay? He must have. Right? But this happened so long ago, I think like this song could be from 2002, 2003 or 2004. Also, I heard that maybe Lord Jamar said it or somebody else, that black people don't listen to Eminem because stuff he says, they can't relate to. And that was one of the things K-Rino mentioned when he was talking about Eminem killing his mother. And yeah, so most of it this was because Eminem disrespected black women. Yeah, he was, I guess, stupid back in the day. He's definitely smarter now. Was also, he had stupid moments back in early 2000s, late 90s. But yeah, what does K-Rino think about Eminem now? And does Eminem know about this? I think he does. And one last thing. If I say that I think he knows about this, why didn't he respond? I mean, This wasn't like something, some special amazing disc, but I mean, a great underground rapper like K-Rino dissed Eminem, and why he didn't respond? That's interesting. I saw people say that he was scared. I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't think he was scared. Damn. So many questions and no answers. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for suggesting. This was interesting. Also, K-Rino used beat that was kind of like Eminem's back in the day. So, thank you for watching and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.